all do our part and give something back to the planet.
That is easier than you think.
We are live at the National Aquarium with Sharon Jabala. Good morning.
Hi there. Good morning, everyone. Well, we are in the middle of 48 Days of Blue. It's a second-year program through the National Aquarium, and it's all about conservation and things that you can do at home. And essentially what they do is they will email you every day and give you your tip for the day. And they're things as simple as drinking from a plastic or a metal straw instead of a plastic straw. You might not know this, but 127 million plastic straws are used every day, and that is a huge waste. We have Nabila Shami with us. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
We are great. So this is something that people probably don't realize it's as easy as using a metal straw.
Yeah, you know, 48 Days of Blue, the point is to really make it easy for folks to make an environmental impact. So if you're using reusable plastic bags, if you're using straws, that really helps. But also eating locally and going meatless maybe once a week is really, really great for the environment.
And going meatless can be quite delicious as well. I know I do it every day. We have Chef Keith Long with us. Good morning.
Morning. How are you?
We're great. So tell us, what do we have here and what do people need to be doing at home?
So this is to promote Meatless Monday, and so a lot of people are really intimidated by going meatless because they love going outside in the summer and barbecuing and smoking, and they don't want to give that up. And so the idea here is to give you some ideas of how to start and some great flavors to start off with. So let me walk through some of the dishes here. So we have an asparagus salad. So it's using a pesto and a smoked tomato relish on top. So it's a great way to use your grill to smoke the tomatoes. They're early in the season, so it kind of brings out a lot of flavor. But the pesto is the star here because the pesto is made with basil from our rooftop garden at the restaurant, and then also sugar kelp, which sugar kelp is part of 3D aquaculture, so it's a restorative farming in the ocean, which is fantastic. So for lunch, you can take a great just a grilled veggie sub. You know, it doesn't have to be boring. We've got some great local mushrooms, some zucchini and squash and local greens, and it can be really flavorful and impactful.
And you can get most of the stuff from the farmer's market, which is also an excellent way to do things and for conservation. And you can get more information at 48daysofblue.com, and you can participate from home. You don't even have to come down to the aquarium to do it. Back over to you.